thing's hanging by a thread.
Leaving Ishii! Not if there's any chance we can save him.
Okay. If Doc thinks we can do something.
I need you to fix it, Doc. All those cyber patch jobs you did on the field, there must be...
I can replace fingers and limbs, but look at him, Gray. Half his body is crushed.
At least try. He'd do it for any one of us.
Maybe I could, but I'd need a charged fusion cell to power the bioweb.
Been out of them for months, Doc.
Damn it! There's gotta be another way.
Ulysses' escape capsules. A few jettisoned.
Wait a minute. Engines will have cells.
Yes, sirree.
Let's go, Rel!
Boy's time is short.
Just keep them alive. Be right back.
Get out! I want to be candid with you, Chief. You made a bad call.
Yeah, I know. What else is new? Wait, you hear that?
Loud goddamn banging?
Yeah.
Son of a bitch! Look out that time!
Rainbows, puppies, and lucky fucking clovers spew from your ass!
Shut up! Come on, the other exit!
Killing as fast as we can!
Kill fast, shithole! Get the work done!
Holy
what the hell is
shit!
Ulysses took that bastard down with us.
I'm sure that'll make Ishii feel a lot better.
Get military! Take him down fast!
New squad.
That clown?
Ah,
Final Echo. Elite.
Don't look too elite now, does he?
Rumors were true. Final Echo are using leashes.
I thought instinct-moderated weapons were outlawed.
Yeah, they were. Ow! God damn. I can actually feel this thing talking to me.
Super, boss. Real happy for you. Now, can you make yourself useful and pop open the hood on this pod?
Hot damn. Grab one of those fusion cells.
Oh, right. Thanks. I'm just a waterhead. I forgot why I done marched out here.
I'll fix him, Rel. You'll see.
Hurry! Plug it in! Now get out! Gotta bioweld millions of neurotransmitters. Get!
Procedure in progress.
Check it out.
Sterilization is deployed.
They're almost in. Doc, you gotta hurry! We might be looking at visitors! Doc! Doc! Behind you! In the room!
Get
out! Procedure in progress.
Boss! They're coming to the fence! We gotta cover Ishii, man! Come on! Come on, motherfucker! Let's see some fight, you savage cocksuckers! Hey!
You don't live! You don't live! You don't live! You nothing!
Gray.
Easy. boss.
Shoot me! Do it!
Help. Help me. Please. The pain. Ishii. Thank God you're alive.
For God.
God is not relevant.
Please, God, help. Something is
happening.
Listen to me, Ishii, okay? Well, you've been injured in the attack. Doc had to patch your brain with the robot's bioprocessor. You're gonna have trouble getting used to it, but... It's like an amputation. I'm gonna help you, okay?
You are going to help me. I am having a difficult time seeing how you can help me. Your drunken thirst for revenge just killed our crew.
I'm sorry.
You're sorry? You're sorry?
Ishii, listen to me. The bioprocessor. You can't let it take control. You just can't let that happen.
I'm going to kill you, Gray. I see no logical reason not to. That is a final echo instinct leash.
Yeah. So what?
The communication line. Open it. Mute the mic.
Repeat. All final echo survivors report positions.
Priska, this is Serrano. I'm alive, but stuck on some damned hotel rooftop. Shake that sweet little can of yours. Locals are congregating. I'm in the shit here. Head needs some...
Pay attention. There are many volatile components in this.
Roger.
Careful. How you holding up? The pain manageable?
It is not. I am left to endure it regardless.
I'm gonna get you the hell out of here, Ishii. Got any idea what we're looking at here, Ishii?
No. It is Confederate, though. The markings date to operation logs from over a year ago.
You just know Serrano's up to some shit here. Oh, son of a mother! Tech is wild. This cocky leash is grading my performance.
It will have further opportunity to mark your efficiency. We are under attack.
Oh!
Anywhere near here.
Just like the old days.
Forgive my lack of nostalgia. I've mapped the complex. Only way out is down.
It's close quarters in a mining complex. You sure you're up for this kind of fight?
I am not. I am not up for any of this. We have no other options.